Galston, just within the last few minutes, yet another a piece of firefighting apparatus has arrived. This one from Auburn. Let's show you that. They now have added yet another stream of water onto the fire from this entrance. Again, this is the closest vantage point to where the fire at least was burning until a short time ago. We have heard that no firefighters have gone into the building, but that is not what we saw a short time ago. The JCPenney's entrance behind me is where we saw about a half dozen firefighters enter the building about 30 minutes ago. They had breathing apparatus on them. They had to break through the door with their axes and then use a lock device to try to get into a second set of doors. We have not seen those firefighters come out yet. Again, a half a dozen firefighters went inside about 30, 45 minutes ago. As Tom Duhane has been reporting, many firefighters have gone up onto the roof. We have also not seen those firefighters come back down the ladders yet. So we're still waiting to hear on their status. There's a firefighter right there near the ladder, Mike. There's a firefighter just now coming off the roof. He's one of the firefighters, I believe, that helped bring up one of those hose lines to the top of the roof about 10, 15 minutes ago. Now he's dropping some rope back down. Perhaps they're going to bring another hose to the top of the roof once again. Where we are, we're getting a little wet. I have to apologize if there are some drops of water on the lens. We are about 40 feet from the closest jet of water being sprayed onto the roof of the Galleria. It's having a lot of great effect on getting this firefighter under control, but it's getting us a little wet.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing to see the spray there as these guys set up. They're just doing what Tom Duhane describes as the surround and drown method of fighting this fire.